Hi everyone, so in this question they ask which of the following is the correct representation of the disubstituted cyclohexane in its